1955, Ted was working as an usher in Norton Hall. And so we met on the steps of Norton Hall on August 11th, 1955. And what time was it? It was during one of the intermissions. And so there was my brother, and here was Pat, and so we were introduced then. And it's been a great, great relationship ever since. I think it's greater than what Pat does. But,